I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Well said, Tia. I believe you just might.
Hey, wait! We're with you. Great. Gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell? Hey, is that soundstone on that log? I could get us past it.
What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Clever one. Almost.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered, and there is much I owe her.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
left their food. It's still warm.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so... so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. Their presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You'd have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck. And don't shoot any boars.
You think he's really forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge, and you'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good, but so is privacy, eh?
Okay. Point taken.
termine him!
Look out!
Buatim!
So different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek. For humid.
Egros. I like it.
Making these things stronger!
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said both Frey and Bigvir were captured. Bigvir is the Light Elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior, Bela.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. He's okay.
Hang there your barricades.
Aye, not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain. Thank you.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skolanati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? A bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
Go! That doesn't want to kill us. That's nice. I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again! Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freyr. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield. Ugh!
wall. When I bring it down, we strike.
Yep. Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say. Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati Shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Whoa! What is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad!
This? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Done.
Helka! But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out! Helka!
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyrjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Like the Egros. We can get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. All the plants here want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Hmm. Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blowthunder. Hounds prized for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
They're ethereal! Perhaps my arrows! The Alpha!
Ugh! This is the last.
Enemies to your left!
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.